across all channels of trade. The main thing that we do is, of course, promote organic food and the sustainable way of life, right from the production to the consumer. We also have a small retail business that we started last year called Green Station. That these are modified trucks that we park around the city in Hyderabad, with a focus on daily needs and fruits and vegetables, just to bridge the supply chain gap that is there on the fresh side of things. This company was started by my mom and me, and my mom was a farmer for 15 years, and then we thought that we would extend the produce of our farm to a lot more people and get a lot more farmers to convert to the organic way of agriculture. And that's how we started off in 2013. It's been almost like 6 years in business now, and we're present all over India in across all channels of trade. And we hope to expand our farmer base, which is one of our core areas of expansion, because that's the only way that we can get more and more people to consume more and more organic food, and of course in turn make an impact on the planet.
How many farmers are you working with right now?
Right now we have 4,000 under the wing, and we have another 5,000 in pipeline. So by the end of this financial year, we should be positively touching about 8,500 farmers.
Wow, and are they mostly in Telangana?
No, we are working in Tamil Nadu extensively, in Maharashtra, in Telangana, AP in the rice belts, Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh.
And what are the Terra Greens, what are the some of the products that you retail?
So we are in the staples space, so cereals, pulses, spices, sweeteners and all the grocery items that you would require in Indian cooking is our major portfolio. Apart from this, we also work with millets and using alternative grains in making new and fresh products, especially ready to cook products for the younger generation, which is quick and convenient. It's something that we do on the side, wherein we try and use these alternative grains so that you don't have to compromise on taste but also gain on nutrition.